Hey guys, so I'm just on my way to Blogtacular Photo Walk. So if you didn't already know, I'm going to this blogging conference this weekend, and before we all learn about everything that we need to know about blogging, we're going to go on a photo walk, and not everyone gets to go, so I was very lucky to be chosen. And yeah, we're going around Shoreditch, and that's all I know really, and hopefully I'll get to meet loads of people. Adele, I'll leave her link below. And we are dressed in basically the same outfit, but she's got a dress on, and I've got these funky things on. And we've just worn ourselves out because we just was made to jump in front of a little wall.
It was a lovely wall.
It was a lovely wall, okay. But now I'm a bit tired, are you?
Exhausted. Tea, cake, maybe?
Sounds good. Flower power! Oh, I love that one! If you hold a flower, it makes you happier. Is that what you said?
If you hold a flower, it just makes you feel happier.
There you go. Blogtacular overheard.
Are you feeding
thought of the day. I'm just here with Liz. Say hi, Liz.
Hello!
And we're just talking about how people don't look like their pictures in real life. And I've got sunglasses on in my Twitter pictures, so that wasn't very helpful. What's your picture like, Liz? Do you look like your picture?
My hair's a lot shorter in real life. Not in real life.
Everyone should dress exactly like their Twitter picture. And then you'd be able to find us. We just got told off for being too noisy. say hi to Shelley. It's another video. Do you recognise this lady from before? She's changed. She's a chameleon. Somebody had a spare outfit. There's a photo booth. There's a Tessa. There's a Shelley. Oh, I don't know where she's gone. Lost her. Look, it's so shiny. And there's a pencil. We're trying to make these Molly Makes paper gems. This is an example. Oh, I've just broken it. This is an example, and this is as far as we can get because we can't figure it out. This is so hard. How does this work? I'll update you if we ever figure it out. It's that hard, Tessa's reach for the wine. If in doubt, get the wine out. What? I just said all that and I didn't film. Okay, this is only the second time that I've filmed this because I didn't press record the first time. Tessa has completed the mission. Ta-da! Look at it, it's pretty. Oh, fancy. And she would like to dedicate this paper gem to her wine because it made her...
Made me cleverer.
There you go. Drink wine and make paper gems. This is a disclaimer that Tessa's actually a really nice lady and she doesn't need wine and...
We don't condone drinking.
There you go. You don't need wine to be fun.
No, all crafty.
Just stationary. Look, Ella illustrated the ladies, and it really looks like them. It's a secret society. I can't talk.
But look, guys, it's not a secret society. Everyone I go up against says, I know what that is.
I know what that is. I know which club you're in.
It's nice to me that it's like,